Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you some liquid lipsticks that I purchased from online stores that sell international makeup brands. And these are my favorite textures. They stay on all day long, even when you eat. So I'm going to be showing you two of those. But I know that it's not the most affordable thing to buy international brands here in South Africa. So I'm going to be trying to give an alternative to you for those expensive international brands. It might not be long-lasting all-day alternatives, but it's small and it can be taken with you wherever you go, so you definitely can use it as an alternative. So let's get into the lipstick swatch. So the first one I'm going to be using is a Kylie Matte Liquid Lipstick, and this is from the Semi More Nudes collection, and the shade is Commando. This is how it looks. Packaging amazing, obviously. And this is the shade. It's a pinky color. While on my skin tone, I'm kind of dark. The lighting makes me look a bit fairer, but I'm kind of dark. So yeah, this is how it looks on me. It has a matte finish to it, and it stays on all day, like I said. And if you have cracked lips, it can be a bit of a problem if you don't either moisturize your lips beforehand or use a lip scrub. Otherwise, the finish is amazing and you can eat with this on and it will stay on. And the Kylie brand I purchased from Pink Cosmetics. I'll leave the Instagram handle below. So guys, the alternative to the Kylie Cosmetics brand is, or specifically for this color, is the LA Girl Flat Finish Pigment Gloss. This one is in shade Dreamy. This is also a matte finish and you're going to see it now. As you can see, it looks almost like the same color, and this one is way more affordable. For the Kylie one, I paid quite a bit. I can't remember the prices, but if you go and research them, you will find all the prices online. The LA Girl one is much more affordable, so I'm not sure if this one stays on through your food and everything, but I mean, like I said, you're paying way less and you can just reapply it again. It's as easy as that. Okay, so the next international brand that I bought is Colourpop. This is from the Ultra Matte Lips, and the shade Tula, I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce it, but that's the shade. I will leave it in the description below. So this is the Colourpop. This is my favorite color of all time, so I will not trade this for anything, because this color is literally perfect for any occasion, any outfit, any style. So that is my favorite. So the affordable brand that I have to replace that, my matte lip, isn't a matte lipstick, but it's a similar shade. It's from Wet n Wild, and this is shade Blind Date. So this one has a bit of a pinkier look, but it's a bit similar, and it has a nice finish. It's not a matte finish, it's more of a silk finish, but also a really, really good lipstick. This one you would have to reapply more often than any of these that I've shown you, but it's value for money and it's a really nice shade. So the last two I'm going to show you are my Yardley London Stayfast Lipsticks. These are not all day wear, but it stays on really long and you don't really have to reapply much, and they do have a matte finish and they are also really affordable. So these are my everyday go-to lipsticks. The first one I'm going to be showing you is Blush. So this is the blush. It has kind of a lilac shade to it, and it's really perfect for wearing every day wherever you go, and it looks very natural as well. The second one from Yardley, which is also the last one I'm going to be showing, is in shade Mocha. So this has more of a burnt orange type of color to it, and I like this one especially for spring, for a pop of color with your outfits. So guys, that was my favorite international lipstick brands and some substitutes that you can find more affordable here in South Africa. So I hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and I'll let you know in the description where you can find it. Thank you for watching.